How did Clay and Polk compare? Both had been lawyers, congressmen, and House speakers. Polk had been a governor. But Clay had drafted the Treaty of Ghent, formed the American Colonization Society, prevented war with the Missouri Compromise and the Compromise of 1833, served as Secretary of State, and had run for president twice before. How could Polk compete with that? There was seemingly nothing between him and the presidency. Or was there? Clay had a very big problem.